Bobby Orr won the Norris Trophy as the outstanding defenseman in the league 8th consecutive season. The first defenseman ever to accomplish that.
Bobby Orr, he still constantly amazes me.